Hello everyone, Katie Miller here from Sight and Sound Theaters, and we are broadcasting live tomorrow. We cannot wait to bring Jesus to you for this special Easter event. And right now, I am standing inside the director's studio, also known as the broadcast truck, and I have a very special guest with me today. I'd like to introduce you to Ryan Miller. Hello, Ryan.
Hi.
Ryan is the director of this entire event. Ryan, what is happening in here? There's so much going on. Can you tell us a little bit about it?
Yeah, so it does look a little overwhelming, but there's definitely a method to the madness here. So this is where our assistant director, Chris, sits. He focuses on all the cameras and trying to get them pointed in the right direction. And then I sit here and I technically really only look at about two of these screens. I look at the preview window of what's gonna come up next and then what's currently live and on the shot. And then our technical director sits here, and he's the one who pushes all the buttons and actually makes everything happen. So.
And how many cameras do we have for this event?
So we have about 18 cameras going, but we're using in the actual show about 11 of them, and then a few for the pre-show, and then some just for reference of things and stuff like that. So.
That's amazing. And so today is our second to last day of rehearsals. We have one more rehearsal tomorrow morning, but what does today look like?
Yeah. So the pre-show that you're really involved in is a huge undertaking as well. And so a lot of this morning, they'll be working on all of that. And then we have a run through of the actual show today. And so yesterday after our walkthrough, you know, nothing ever goes totally according to plan. Mm-hmm. And so some scenes looked great and were just what we wanted. Some weren't as, you know, didn't look quite the way we wanted. So we made a lot of adjustments and stuff last night. And then today is about seeing those changes, and hopefully they work and we're good to go for tomorrow. So
awesome. Yes, yeah. We're all hoping we're good to go for tomorrow. So this is not your day job. You do these you every once in a while, but for the last couple of years, you have been working on producing our next brand new show, which we are also announcing tomorrow night during the pre-show.
Yeah.
And after like 3 years in the making, is there one that you are more nervous for, either announcing the next new show or the actual event itself?
You know, the present is always, let tomorrow take care of itself, right?
Yeah.
So I think the present is always the thing on the mind, right? So yeah, we'll get through that and then we'll focus again fully on the show coming out next year. So.
All right. Well, have a great day. We will see you around.
Thanks.
Okay, everybody. The big event is tomorrow. We cannot wait to bring the greatest rescue story of all time to you right in time for Easter. We hope to see you there.